Boko Haram progressively utilizing kids in suicide assaults, says UNICEF report. New Delhi or Dhaka. The kidnapping of 276 Kaibab girls by Boko Haram in Nigeria 3 years prior stamped a defining highlight in the contention in the Lake Chad locale, which has since seen an expanding utilization of youngsters in so-called suicide assaults, says a UNICEF report. Since January 2014, 117 kids, more than 80% of them young ladies, have been utilized as a part of suicide assaults in Nigeria, Niger, Chad and Cameroon, the four together shaping the Lake Chad Bolor area, said the report's Silent Shame, bringing out the voices of kids gotten in the Lake Chad crisis. Released on the third commemoration of the snatching of young ladies, the site of a blast in northern Nigeria in May 2011. Reuters. A characterizing highlight of this contention has been the increasing utilization of kids in supposed suicide attacks, the report said. The increment mirrors a disturbing strategy by Boko Haram. So far, 4 kids in 2014, 56 out of 2015, 30 out of 2016 and 27 just in the initial 3 months of 2017 have been utilized to carry out bomb assaults out in the open places crosswise over Nigeria, Chad, Niger and Cameroon, the report stated, including that young ladies have been utilized as a part of most by far of these assaults. The Islamic State-connected activist gathering Boko Haram had kidnapped 276 schoolgirls from an optional school in Nigeria's northeastern town of Kaibab in April 2014. While some girls managed to get away, 21 were discharged a year ago after negotiations with the aggressor group. However, upwards of 195 young ladies still stay missing, even as the Nigerian Defense Minister General Manar Dan Ali was recently cited as saying that it might take years to discover all the Kaibab schoolgirls seized by the activist gathering. Discussing the circumstance, UNICEF regional officer Patrick Rose said the youngsters in the Lake Chad Basin face a scope of challenges. More than 1.3 million have been uprooted. Numerous have lost friends and family and saw extraordinary brutality. Five are struggling to return to class, back to ordinary life. Several thousand kids have been stolen by Boko Haram and need additional support to help the arrival to their families and find a feeling of expectation, Rose said. On the alleviation works going ahead in the influenced countries, both at the administration and at the non-legislative level, he said the compassionate reaction is achieving a large number of individuals with health, mind, water.